Hello everyone, welcome to Product Insight. I'm Mike. So what is this? Hello everyone, welcome to Product Insight. I'm Mike. What is in front of me right now is something you've never seen before from Linear Electronics. Nothing in my previous episodes, and now it is showing right in front of you. This is the ISD0370 from Laner. It is the all-weather fanless ruggedized wireless edge router compliant from IP67 and meets military standards 810G. As you can see from the outer chassis design of the ISD0370, it is water and dust proof. This device can work as an industrial grade uCPE for SD-WAN in remote locations, or a wireless gateway for roadside and wayside communications. Also, it is perfect for automated weather stations, smart agriculture, and drone border security. Needless to say, the ISD0370 with the plain outer design, but inside is very, very powerful. It is powered by the Intel Atom C3000 CPU, codenamed Denverton, with max up to 64GB of DDR4 ECC RAM. Also, for wireless connectivity, this device can support 5G and Wi-Fi 6 with up to 6 antennas. As for the ISD0370 to meet as industrial grade uCPE, it is meet with built-in security which supports Intel QuickAssist technology and TPM 2.0. Also, when I said rugged before, this device right here can support up to -40 all the way up to 70 degrees Celsius. For the ISD0370, this device featuring a console port, a USB 2.0, 6 LAN ports, 4 ports with SRIOV, 2 ports with PoE Plus, and a DC in. All the IOs are protected by the M12 protected connectors. For the antennas on the ISD0370, the two in the middle supporting the Wi-Fi, while the other four supporting the 5G. So folks, thank you for watching this episode of ISD0370. So if you have any more questions regarding industrial grade uCPE or SD-WAN or any hardware solutions, remember to contact us at the below email address with the email and we'll get back to you. See you next time.